Hello, this is Hirodov YouTube channel and this is my entry for Reddit Holiday Music Week contest. What you see here is Amiga 1200 by Commodore from year 1992, connected with the use of RGB to SCART cable to Open Source Scan Convertor. The Open Source Scan Convertor sends the signal to a PC which is frame grabbing it, so now I will start recording this picture. And what I have here is a TS MIDI interface with the use of single simple MIDI cable. I have connected this Amiga 1200 to this Korg PA50 Professional Arranger Music Synth. On the Amiga, even if it has only 2 megabytes of cheap RAM, no expansion, I have started the Music X sequencer software and loaded Christmas song. Let's play it on the Korg. I will select begin and play. This is the sound from the Korg and I can record directly from the Korg to the frame grabbed picture with the use of this line in cable. Now it will go directly to line in and the Korg. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.